Oh, man.
And the fellow who was doing the drinking said,
I swear she's like, man.
Yo, she's like a ghoul queen full of worms. I saw her when I was at the bar, patiently waiting my turn. She's all like, look at me. And I'm like, staring at her boobs. Not so much out of attraction, but so much like a hornball mood. She sort of scared me to the point of saying hi. She looked at me like, I know you want this. I had wine bucks just when I thought going to the bar alone sucks. Miss Nipple Queen bought me a drink. I had to rethink my whole scheme.
Damn.
We hooked up and stuff.
It's a Red Bull and vodka.
And then we eventually shacked up.
With a lemon.
But that didn't go so well.
Let's put it at the bottom.
Cause
and light on
I'm
the,
trying to tell
Bull,
her, I'm not a man. I'm a broken kite. After she was bombing me with words like and mother that night, I didn't say a word. I just sat still instead. She kept hitting me about the way I dressed and the couch I called
a
bed.
Nice couch, okay?
It got to my head. After 8 months, I drank 8 cups of strong stuff to stop the screaming. That was so shrill. I went to the doctor. He gave me 190 pills.
Go,
I took them the same night, and I was almost killed. Damn, Miss Nipple Queen. Why did I go to the bar that day alone?
I should have stayed at home.
Never wish I would have.
I should have stayed home and drew.
I would never been in this position I am now. I
never would have been.
My baby, she came to the hospital saying that I was the dumbest dude alive. She said she had a feeling that I wouldn't survive because I was too weak. They had me in the hospital for 2 weeks,
yeah.
Constantly nagging me, telling me that it's not cheap. I said I'm sorry. She told me shut the f*** up. She had sold all my valuable stuff. My baseball collection I started since I was 8. That painted plate my dad gave me when I was still his little ace. Basically all my
that painted plate my dad gave me when I was still his little ace.
I like that. I like that line. See, that's the line I was trying to get in, dude.
That painted plate my dad gave me when I was still his little ace.
Come on, champ. I like that.